Air final, four-wheel drive, leg number one. Thank you. A final four-wheel drive, leg number two. Thank you. Air Final four wheel drive, leg number 3.
Thank you.
B, final four-wheel drive. Nice and short, that one. C final, four wheel drive.
Another one.
D final, four-wheel drive.
Green now, so you've got Lou Hopkins. He's turning the back. Oh, he's turning the back.
E final four wheel drive.
Thank you. Richard now back with Lewis and Leeds, here they come. Guys number four and two. They're on the table for 3 months together. Lewis at the moment, keeping his hand in holding it. He's got six up and another one to do. Second place. Joel has got ahead of Gareth and now Rick. Harry is getting pressed on Gareth. Fourth place. 20 seconds to go though, there goes our lead back here, still Lewis, car number 4, coming down the hill towards him. And he's got to drive and he's off the table, so he looks like he's pulled out a little bit of time to go with him now. 8 seconds to go, and I'm waiting for another one. And then there's Lewis in the right place, Rick is on the end of this place. Lewis keeps it nice and clean, comes across the line now, oh, and Richard rolls in it, and he's got to get that one, so Lewis really is the place to make it over the line.
F final four-wheel drive.
John makes a mistake, so that puts Richard Anderson into the lead. Richard being chased very hard by David Burton.
Right. Definitely you bought that. You bought that. How do you just bought it?
Richard Anderson leading down the country. Already a minute and a half in the race. Right, John Mayer showing how he can be. He's got a brilliant start off the line. Now he's taking down Richard Anderson. Big gap. Thank you. Marshall is back in fifth, the leader, because of that. So the leader is not going to be Mike Mose. It's Ewan in second, right? It's going to be David Burton there. Richard Anderson, fourth. A lot of chopping and changing, but here comes Mike Mose. He's got a chopping right now.
G final, four wheel drive.
Second, a little bit, a long way back.
H final four wheel drive.
Allows him to get a little bit closer to the hill down the trail.
That's all of it. Tony maintains second place, but he's immediately under attack from Daniel, and Daniel not couldn't get through there. He does, and Tony makes another mistake. And then last time he stands in the second place, Steven into third, Tony all the way down to fourth now. Their leader is now Steven Darden. He comes off the straight for number one.
Marshall!
At the moment, and Stephen goes back ahead of Gary, and then Gary goes back ahead of Stephen, and swapping places, lifting corner after corner. It's a green and yellow car, that's Craig Gibson. He's in third place at the moment, so it's Gary, and then Craig. Fourth place is Stephen Turner, as they go across the line. The leader, this is second place, goes through in front of me, it's still Kevin Diamond. With a handful of seconds to go, he's unlikely he's going to make another lap. In fact, he's only 2 minutes to go. So he's just trying to train now. So it's nice and early, make sure we've done the space. It's nice and clear. Just easy across the line. There he goes. He makes a nice victory in the other two. Daniel Vickers comes through second, but what's happening for third? Oh, and Craig was going to have an advantage. Even as he came towards the line, but he made a mistake. And the third, Craig has got.
I final four-wheel drive.
Second place, one third, and Harry down to third, and then fourth.
Keep going, one view would do okay.
Glenn, stop! Dip.
Second place is Harry Reese.